cheer.
Terrence is teaching me how to be a thug.
Oh, my goodness.
Yes, it's going down, 2012.
We're keeping our Christmas tree up until Valentine's Day this year. We keep
Connecticut. Bridgeport, Connecticut.
I'm from Bridgeport, Connecticut. What's your grades in school, man? What's your grades looking like? Right, I want, what's your grade point average? I need a high, listen, I want you to come back this time next year, and I want you to have at least 3.5, all right? You promise me? What size shoe you wear? 11, look, on some real. See, I believe you don't have to just encourage people after the fact. I'm going to walk you to my closet. I'm going to give you a fresh pair of Jordans or whatever you want, get you ready to go back into school looking fresh, and I want you to go bust down them grades when you get back in there. You feel me?
Cordell? He but you got to come back with your 3.5 or higher, okay?
Well, we don't do 2.5s around here.
No, we don't, all right? What we do when it comes to twos is show you the...
What we do.
Had no idea. Welcome back to 106 and Park. Shout out to my makeup stylist, Unique London, the original Don Dada. She's over there.
So my man right here just went in and linked them up. People wonder, why did I give him the sneakers and he doesn't have the grades that I want? First of all, he's going to college, and I want to applaud that. Go ahead, give him a round of applause, because he's going to college. It's not to always tear each other down. Sometimes you need that positive encouragement so that you can go on. So I'm giving you something fresh so that when you go back into this next semester, you're a strong black man that I know you have the potential to be. You got it?
All right.
Now that's love.
And we want you to come back, too.
Yeah.
We want you to come back.
Remind me, and then we'll really freshen you up. You come back, I might pay for your books next time if you bring me a 3.5.
All right. Up next is the number one video. Keep it locked with more 106 Apart, guys.
Yeah, baby, once again, man. Gotta show love, everybody, for coming through today, man. We had an amazing show. You guys have been an amazing audience, so thank you. Notarize goes down this weekend. Gotta show
very hard. And of course, Diggy's holding it down once again at number one. Here he is with J.